Alright everybody, welcome back to the channel. This is Sunny here. Welcome back to Sketch Build Ride. I'm here in Delhi, Hog West mein saj dhaj ke for something very special. 10 years of Harley Davidson in India. Beautiful memories with Harley Davidson I personally had. And well, they're celebrating in the grandest way possible by unveiling a new motorcycle here. This here is the Harley Davidson Live Wire. And boy oh boy, what a motorcycle. Well, I sat on the motorcycle, felt the motorcycle. Now this thing has something called as the haptic pulse, which basically makes you feel as if the motorcycle is alive. So unlike those dead electric machines where you don't feel if it's on or off, this one here is ultra special, where you actually come to know when the motorcycle is on, and that gives you a feeling of it being alive and you being alive on the motorcycle. Beautifully designed motorcycle. Now if I give you a few design features of the motorcycle, this here is a twin spar frame which has the 15.5 kilowatt battery there, and the motor also down there. Everything is bolted on this motorcycle, if you see. So design feature wise, this is something which is easily upgradable, something which you can accessorize and customize later on. So if you see, the subframe here is bolted, the head tube here is bolted, everything here is bolted. So basically, instead of welding different parts together, they bolted it. So it's very easy for you to later on customize and accessorize the motorcycle. If you look at the lights here, well, this is something which you don't conventionally see in a Harley. This is something very different. And in terms of the equipment on offer on the motorcycle, you've got the Showa separate function big piston forks at the front, which is superbike quality and actually featured in a lot of superbikes in India. Back here you have a Showa monoshock here, which does the duty at the rear suspension. And something very interesting which I want to show you is here, which is basically the place where you charge the motorcycle. So one plug is here and one is inside this. So fast charging is also available. If I switch on the motorcycle, well, that's the display. That is a 4.3 inch touchscreen right there for you, which is, again, you're able to connect your phone to the motorcycle via an app where you can get information of the motorcycle live, which makes around 105 HP at 0 RPM. Well, yes, it's an electric motorcycle, so it's very obvious that the power is available to you at 0 RPM. So all the time, all the power is available to you. And that should be a great experience in my personal experience, if I tell you. But then again, without riding it, I won't say much, but then I can already feel it. That would be something really amazing. It takes around 3 seconds to go to 100. Yes, a Harley Davidson which does 3 seconds to 100. Now that is something worth feeling, and I can't wait to get my hands on one and ride and tell you how exactly it feels like. So the Live Wire here is powered by a 15.5 kilowatt high voltage battery, which they call as RES, renewable energy storage system, which has a 5 years car warranty. So that is, I think, a first in India at least. Well, by the way, this motorcycle here is not yet launched, it is just unveiled in India right now. So a lot of you will ask, jaise petrol gaadi mein puchte ki kitna deti hai. Well, in this case you will ask ki ek charge pe how much will the motorcycle ride. It has got 7 different modes, and out of those modes, one is range, one is road, one is sport, and one got three different customizable modes. So total 7 modes is something which is available to you to ride. And out of those, if you're riding on the city, you can get a range of around 230 to 240 kilometers, and if you're on the highway, you get around 140 kilometers. So well, if you look at that, that's pretty respectable considering the fact that this is an electric motorcycle. So the brakes at the front are again Brembo's 300mm Brembo monoblock brakes, which basically do the duty, and I think they should be performing really, really brilliantly. Well, in terms of the styling, well, everything is pretty nice and sculpted, especially in this matte color. The profile looks very nice. And if you look at the motorcycle ka cross section, well, it's pretty narrow, so I think that should be something very different in terms of Harley. This area here is also padded, so when you are hugging the tank and riding, it should be pretty comfortable. The rear end uses a 180 section tire, and the front actually uses a 120 section tire. Both are by Michelin. So another design element here which is pretty smart is actually these ducts here, which actually channel air onto the battery and onto the cooling fins here on the battery, which should be aiding in cooling this motorcycle. One very, very favorite feature of mine are these indicators. Just look at those beautiful, beautifully designed indicators here. These are complete LED units, and I think that there is one of the best set of indicators I've seen on any motorcycle. So design department at Milwaukee, this is something really great that you guys have done. So that's all it takes to start the motorcycle. And if I actually start it for you, it started. Well, you just have to press one button, it's already started. So that there was the live wire for you, and I hope this is something different. This is a video that you're kind of enjoying for the first time, an electric Harley Davidson for the first time, and I hope you guys like this video. So this was a quick walk around of the Harley Davidson live wire. वीडियो पसंद आया हो तो लाइक ठोक देना, कमेंट करके मुझे बताओ व्हाट यू वांट टू नो अबाउट दिस मोटरसाइकिल और क्या जानना चाहोगे. दिस वाज अ वेरी शॉर्ट एंड अ क्विक वीडियो. सो विद दैट सेड आई शिल सी यू गाइस इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. तब तक के लिए बाय बाय, टेक केयर, नमस्कार पीपल, एंड राइड सेफ, ड्राइव सेफ, पार्टी सेफ. आई शिल सी यू गाइस वेरी सून. चाओ.